The last Serbian war crimes fugitive, Goran Hadzic, is under arrest this morning. He was captured in northern Serbia after 8 years on the run. Hadzic is the former leader of the rebel Serbs. He's wanted by the UN War Crimes Tribunal for alleged crimes against humanity. His arrest, along with that of General Ratko Mladic 2 months ago, may mark a turning point in Serbia's effort to join the European Union.